Garden resident. Were you informed about it?
No, I was not informed. That's the reason why I'm here. I was not informed. No notice was issued to me on the grounds that I'm a legal heir and we are responsible for whatever happens here in some way or other. I was not at all informed because I have a case pending and also before the secretary, chief secretary. The hearing is due for day after tomorrow and the day before that this is happening. So I'm sure there is a plot to take over the property and all the belongings of Madam Jayalalithaa and my aunt. So we are not going to allow that to happen either ways. And I'm very much sure that Sasikala's family is behind this.
You mean the IT
raid? Yes, because they have cooperated. You can make, see, it's very clear, evident that they are not allowing me to even get near the, in front of the gate. This is another way of breaking in into the premises without knowledge of the rightful owners.
No, after the demise of...
Apart from politics. No, they are going to break into the room of my aunt and I have every right to know what's happening here. And it's absolutely wrong on their part to stop me, which I'm going to take it up legally as well. And this is certainly a conspiracy. It is not a political vendetta. It is a conspiracy engaged by Sasikala and her relatives to establish their rights on the property and everything else in the first place.
No, how come it's a conspiracy, ma'am?
Because see, they are
the IT department.
In all other words, I think they are very much behind the state government.
Who's behind the state government? EPA and TTV and Sasikala.
Yes.
You're saying that they're handling it?
They are in certain ways handling it because we could see that they have not stopped it. I will go to the court first.
But Sasikala,
it's absolutely clear that IT raids could be done. Since they have a warrant, they should have issued the notice to us as well. At least a copy of that.